The island of Sodor is surrounded by beautiful blue sea. It has fields of green and sandy yellow beaches. There are rivers, streams, and lots of trees where the birds sing. There are windmills and a coal mine and docks where visitors to the island arrive. The island also has lots and lots of railway lines. Who's that puffing down the track? It's Thomas. Hello, Thomas. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the island of Sodor.
Ever been too afraid to tell someone you've made a mistake? When Marion was digging and broke a water pipe, she was very embarrassed. Instead of getting the pipe fixed, she tried to cover it up again. But the water kept leaking, and the problem got worse. I wasn't paying attention to where I was going. I left the silk cars at the wrong station. I tried to sort things out on my own, but because I was in such a rush, I made even more mistakes. If you make a mistake, it's best to tell someone straight away. That way, you don't find yourself in even more trouble.
Come on, Thomas!
It's time to go!
See you next time!
Thomas, he's the cheeky one. Chain is vain, but lots of fun.